Hi there and welcome. I'm Ellie Savoy. Today I'd like to speak with you about upgrades. Now, we all like to get a better seat on the plane if we can, right? Or we upgrade our operating systems on our computers and we upgrade our mobile devices and all this kind of thing. And I'm a big proponent of upgrading what we eat, but today I want to speak with you about how you eat and where you eat, because these are two areas that often are overlooked and they're really important. So take a moment just to think about how you eat. Do you rush? Do you swallow the food before you've really, you know, broken it down and make it more into a liquid form? So many people are just really rushing today and not chewing their food properly. And this can really make a difference to our digestion. So if you have any digestive issues and you really start paying attention to this, this is really going to help you to start feeling better. And the other piece is where you eat. Now, again, people are busy, we're all busy today, but if we don't take the time to just stop and be with the meal and stop eating in our laps or while we're watching something, and again, when we're not really paying attention, that's when we can really not chew things enough times. And so when we've got these kinds of distractions, we're really not there present with our meal. So, you know, perhaps you're eating during a meeting, you're eating through your lunch break, you're eating while you're watching, you know, something on the computer. But just bring the awareness to these two pieces, because generally people are just focused on counting calories and points and carbs and not even really focusing so much on the quality of the food, but I'll cover that in another video. But these two pieces, the where and the how, are really crucial elements to helping you feel better. So I hope you find this information helpful this week. Please leave a comment, like and share. And if you'd like to get more, you can hop on over to elliesavoy.com. Thanks so much, and I hope you have a great week. Bye-bye.